Hi everybody, it's Eddie here. In the past, I know we've had a lot of fun, lighthearted adventures together, and I have to be honest, this weekend is not going to be that. To be honest with you guys, even if we do make it back, I can't say that we'll ever be the same. So I'm a little nervous, and I know a lot of us are. I figured I'd bring this along and take you guys along for the ride with us. Without further ado, here is San Diego Mountain Wilderness 2022 trip.
What are you most nervous for?
Wolves, trees, and David Hayden.
Nervous for honestly the games.
Dr. Jackson and how he's gonna evaluate me.
What are you most excited for?
Spending my entire weekend with that man right there.
We're in the middle of the woods with a bunch of guys where no one's gonna see what we're doing.
We're gonna be kind of taken on a bus to a remote location where we don't know what's gonna happen to us.
What would they need to do to survive a weekend there?
A strong ability to fight off bears. Ethan to chop his mullet off because that attracts bears.
What we need is charisma. We need chemistry. And science.
Freshman year, we camped out in like 38 degree weather.
You shouldn't be there.
Not a good idea.
It's gonna be head darning, sleeping on the blacktop. Head darning, running through the trees, honey. Head darning, leaving for the next time. Lesson my sense sketches up with me.
Josh, are we lost?
Day one, I didn't bring water.
Josh, jump!
Could it be it's the same as the last? I swear I've seen your face elsewhere before, just as familiar as a bottle and a glass. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my sense catches up with me. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop.
And so our travels begin here in the deepest realms of the forest and the woods. We trek on. Wait, where'd Josh go?
Quick vlog update. I am really sad to report. I said from the beginning this trip wasn't gonna be easy, and when we went into the woods, we knew that we might not be able to eat sometimes. And tonight, as we were waiting for our Italian delivery, Buca di Beppo, turns out they took our food to Point Loma Nazarene and not up into the mountain.
I'm so tired. Chris, are you hungry?
How hungry are you guys?
We're dying.
We're dying. We're gonna-
Cannibalism is about to happen.
I'm pretty hungry.
I'm gonna lose it!
So we've resorted to playing with cups.
We were supposed to eat at 5:15. It is now about 6:40. Three unconscious on the north end of camp. Vision starting to go blurry for myself. I don't know that we're gonna make it through the night, guys. Buca di Beppo was supposed to be on the way, but I've been saying that for hours.
Currently, on day two, no food, little bit of water, a lot of tea. Half the camp's gone by now, eaten or just dead.
Guys, it's been now 3 hours without food. Dr. Jackson gave us this, the hold is over.
What's happening?
We got food on the way.
Look at it, man.
We have food!
Ethan, how's your food, bro? How's your food?
How's your food?
It's pasta.
Wait.
Leave them alone.
Jesus,
Ethan, how's it feel to be in the Jackson Mobile?
It's like the best thing ever.
Are you gonna go frog hunting tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah.
No.
Why? Oh. Alright, who wants to go frog hunting?
What's wrong?
We're playing a game. And I got a blood burn too.
Where are we going?
Frog hunting.
You guys are going frog hunting and I'm going to the world of dreams.
Frog hunting! Frog hunting!
We're exploring, y'all are hunting frog.
It's pretty dark and you can't see me, but we got some beautiful stars out here. No frogs, unfortunately.
You guys stoked to get some sleep tonight? Where am I?
Well, guys, we had a great night here in Cuyamaca. We're just gonna go ahead and wrap it up for the night, and we'll see you in the morning.
Good morning.
All right, now we gotta go wake up the girls, I guess, for some reason. As Sam Elliott always said in the ranch, there's no better way to start your day than a black cup of Folgers coffee.
Am I excited? Is that even a question? Bro. Yeah.
All right, guys, we're gonna get this thing going today. We got rehearsal coming up right now. Everyone's vlogging. I'm starting a trend. We'll cut our vlogs.
I'm David, and I'm Ethan. This is Fire Street 2022. We're here to help you decide your place. First soprano, second soprano, first alto, second alto, first tenor, second tenor, baritone, bass.
Rachel, if you're watching this, we're thinking of you right now.
How did you throw this back?
Guys, just another day of not winning at football, but that's all right. We are going to celebrate our loss.
We did win.
Their team won.
Having a different experience, we did win.
We're going to celebrate on Stonewall Peak Trail. What a hike, guys. That was exhausting. Good thing we're heading back right now for a good old-fashioned dinner with our good old-fashioned friends and family.
Finish up skits.
Yeah, we did.
Awesome. It was great. I got second place.
Josh Yurick got first place.
Josh Yurick might have done okay.
I had a really good skit about Bukita Beppo and I didn't win.
Marshmallow.
Oh my god, that
Ladies
is the perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, the perfect marshmallow.
What's going on? Where are we going?
Frog.
I don't know. Okay.
Yeah. All right, everybody. It's time to get this adventure going.
What do we got? What do we got?
What is below us?
Okay, wait. Ready, guys? All lights out.
Josh.
Well, guys, it is our last day here at Cuyamaca Retreat Center, California, USA, and we're going to make the most of it. First off, what was your favorite moment of retreat?
Star tipping at 1 o'clock in the morning.
Wait, what?
Impeccable vibes.
Playing music in the band.
I really enjoyed the skits. A lot of fun.
My favorite moment was hiking.
Oh, hey, good morning. How are you?
What was your favorite part of retreat?
Skating.
Oh.
My favorite part of retreat was the skits.
Looking at the stars last night. Josh again.
Maybe not my favorite part, but we got lost. We went in the wrong direction for 30 minutes on our way back from Julian.
What was your favorite moment of the trip?
Frog hunting.
Right. My favorite moment was when Hunter was Jesus at the rapture in Rome.
When I almost drank chlorine water.
What was your favorite part of retreat?
Probably the devotions and the time of prayer with each other. That was my favorite.
All right, guys, we're good to go. Let's get on the buses and load up. It's been a long, long time since I've known the taste of freedom. All right, guys, we're back here in Point Loma, Nazarene. We got a great weekend together. A lot of fun times had. More fun times coming. Be ready for the retreat vlog. It's coming up soon. I'm David.
Oh, I'm David.
And this was... My retreat 2022.
Yeah.